I've been sitting in traffic for close to an hour. One of the two bridges in the city of Halifax is closed, and it's a busy holiday weekend. The temperature, the engine is starting to heat up on this vehicle. We can see that the temperature gauge is past the half mark. Now, the cooling system in this vehicle works correctly, so it's going to kick in here in a little bit and start cooling this down. But you can see the temperature gauge is going up quite rapidly. So what I want to show you is a quick way, if you're stuck in traffic and this starts to happen, though, that should bring the temperature of your engine down a bit. So it's not going to be uncomfortable, or it's not going to be comfortable in the vehicle that you're doing this in, but here's what we're going to do. We're going to blow air over that overheating engine. So you want to put your temperature gauges to hot. That's why I say it's not going to be comfortable in the vehicle. And this is going to blow air over the engine. And now put your fan on max. Now we're going to watch that temperature gauge.